Unseeded Frenchwoman Caroline Garcia won the biggest singles title of her career with a 6-4-7-6-3 victory over soon-to-be world number one Simona Halep in the China Open final in Beijing on Sunday. Garcia extended her winning streak to 11 matches and added to her Wuhan Open triumph last week. The current world number 15 will climb to 9th in the rankings on Monday, marking her top 10 debut.Halep, who will take over as number 1 in the next rankings, broke Garcia's serve in the first game of the match, but the 23-year-old hit back immediately, breaking the Romanian twice, to win the first set. With the score tied at 3-3 in the second set, Garcia saved 9 consecutive break points in the 7th game, before taking a 4-3 lead, but Halep recovered to force a tiebreak.